Saints ran into a buzzsaw on Wednesday night, and his name was Thad Marcray. Former pitcher in AAA, he looked the part as the Saints, they went down flailing. 7 2/3 innings, 1 run, 6 hits, 1 walk, and 5 strikeouts. On the opposite end, Adam Cox struggled a little bit with his control, and the Captains, well, they got their first lead of the series, an RBI double by Ozuna in the second inning, and the Captains kept pouring it on. They got 2 more runs in the fifth inning. They got a run in the sixth, and they went on to win it 7-3 as the Saints embark on a 6-game road trip.